Then Thompson opens up the floor. The double team Gasol. Now the single coverage by Landry. Ariza dropped down. Kobe! Oh! Up high! Down hard! Kobe Bryant! Dear Ants, folks, here he comes.
Well, I guess that ankle is okay. Oh, no, he didn't. Kobe Bean.
Nerve wracking for him tonight, but you may want to keep an eye on his back. He's not completely 100%.
Oh, they need some help. Long run out by Kobe Bryant. Behind. Oh, just shoot. You just saw what Kobe does best, and that's bring people to their feet. It's a sensational play.
This man, Kobe Bryant, can take over. Oh, he monsterizes Dwight Howard.
Oh,
as Deshaun Stevenson looking to for that pick, and Pat Garrity getting caught flat-footed there.
16, 13, and 2.5 blocks.
Oh, no! The Mamba still has venom in those veins. The Black Mamba strikes again. Clint Capella, click, click. Welcome to your Mamba moment.
Bryant,
that's his
own.
That's
his own.
Lays it in, slam dunk. Now that'd be his first slam dunk of the season.
And that's impressive. Ruptured Achilles. Tibia last year. And he's back and doing that. That looked like Kobe of old.
Certainly his best move for the young season. But here's some vintage Kobe.
Boston, Kobe's going to get his easiest basket. Up the slam dunk. Good defense by the Lakers.
Well, there is a case of over dribbling. And that's all that. The last basket Kobe got after the turnover was a nice looking play in the open court as Kobe's showing off some of his leaping ability. And, I mean, he's got all the leaping ability in the world.
Sitting at 23 right now. Kobe trying to do it.
When he was really young, he got up there. This is one incredible elevation. He defied gravity.
Toronto.
Got a foul to give you.
Kobe. Nope. Batman in the air by Cook. Here is Bryant to the rim.
3 minutes to play. Shot clock is down to 5. Bryant goes to work. Bryant the drive. Oh!
He was looking for somebody to challenge him, and nobody came quick enough to stop it.
I hate to say it at his age, but forget how quick he still is.